Hey everybody. This week we're talking about a simple equation, instruction plus practice equals skill. So the dojo is the place of instruction. It's where we come to learn from our instructors, the art of karate, or kobudo, or tai chi. So the dojo serves as this place where you come and you learn ideas, concepts, skills, and techniques. And then you go home, a place to practice. It's not enough just to come to the dojo twice a week or tune in on Zoom twice a week and learn what you need for your next belt test. You have to practice outside of class, just like you have to do homework outside of your school day. So practice at home. Develop a dedicated time of day where you practice your requirements. You use the dojo YouTube channel for reference, the dojo Facebook or Instagram to keep up to date and motivated on your training. So instruction plus practice equals skill. The best way to develop skill is to come to the dojo, practice in your free time when you can, and over time, you develop skill. Be patient with yourself. It's a lifelong study of martial arts. So be patient and know that it takes time to develop great skill. Instruction plus practice equals skill. Thanks for watching. We'll see you soon.